What's up, guys? Here we are, back on Windchaser's server. We're in our T8 450 row crop, hooked up to a DN 345 we just purchased, traded in one of our other Patriots, and bought this thing. So we're just gonna go all the way down to 37. I think it's our last big field that we have to do. There's 20, 23, and 11, so. Just a couple more fields to do. Sure that this isn't okay. So we're loaded up with 15,000 liters of lime. Should be enough to finish 37 without refilling. Then we have to broadcast 20. But there's bales. Bales on that field still. Gonna be a productive field of corn there, hopefully. And then we got soybeans here. dealer shuts down at 6 o'clock in the evening. CPS is also shut down. It's kind of interesting to see how some fields are very weedy and then other fields aren't weedy at all. Like, this field is huge and it's pretty. The weeds are pretty scarce out here. I mean, there's a few spots, but then you go to some other fields and it's literally just like packed with weeds, so. There's some fields we're gonna have to spray, some other fields we could probably get away with not spraying. Herbicide. This gate animation is off. See if I. Oh, that's why I hit it with the engine. If you watch the gate, when I turn it on, it will. There we go, now it's working. I think I pressed B and the engine was off or something. Anyways, guys, I'm getting kind of bored, so that's probably all I'll do for spreading on video. So thanks for watching.